that, or?
Oh, I was just going to check it one more time. Okay. Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and you're watching Joyful Noise. And coming up next is my video.
Welcome.
Do another one?
Okay.
And introduce Here in America?
Yeah, that'd be good.
Okay. Hi, I'm Rich Mullins. You're watching Joyful Noise, and Here in America, one of my own songs, is coming up in just a minute. We filmed the song in Ireland, although it's about America, and it's a song I wrote a long time ago, and hope you like it.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and I've been a Compassion sponsor for several years now. I have a couple kids, and of all the things that I've been able to do that have been meaningful to me, being a Compassion sponsor is one of the most meaningful. And it's a wonderful thing to know that you're a part of someone getting an education, getting a square meal a day, and I just want to encourage you, if you're interested, to write them for some information.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and if you're watching Channel 19 Saturday at 12:30, you'll see this and this and us, and much more.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and Joyful Noise will be right back. Okay. Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and I hope you don't miss Joyful Noise right here on WHNT at 12:30 on Saturdays. I was on a mission trip with Teen Mania in Guatemala when we filmed How Can I Keep Myself From Singing. And when I had written the song, I wrote it in a kind of in a palm jungle and wanted to have some sort of tribal feel. And it was a very exciting thing to be among some of the Indian people in Guatemala. And their faces, I think, really helped to capture some of what the song is about. So I hope you enjoy watching it. Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and The Other Side of the World is a song about how small a world we really do live in and how things that we think are far away are not really that far away. This was filmed at a dump site where thousands of people live, and they try to scrape a living out of the garbage there. And it's not really even on the other side of the world. It's really very close to the United States here. So I hope you'll watch this, and I hope that you'll keep in mind that God can do great things everywhere when we allow Him to use us. Hi, I'm Rich Mullins, and Creed is a song that Beaker and I wrote because we were trying to search through all the stuff that we've come to believe and really try to figure out what is really essential Christianity, what is Christianity really essentially about. And after we had said, here are the things that we think are really an intricate part of our faith, we began to look at those things and we recognized that they were very oddly similar to the things that we read in the Apostles' Creed. We're both from a non-creedal church, and so we don't recite the creed. And it was just interesting to us that across different cultures and across different times, people who have looked at the scriptures have an amazing amount of overlap in different points of faith. And so I hope you enjoy the video, but most of all I hope you enjoy the truths that make Christianity what it is.